Now, I know y'all see all that stuff around that doggone light. And let me see. Whoa, looks like somebody big. They zapped out fast because I know I just seen somebody, something, a huge body. And God has big angels, so. He has big angels. Hold up, Afro Puff. I'm just trying to see how much is hanging around this car. Let me see. Yep, there's somebody right there. Look. Let me see, can I zoom in on them? You're right, you're trying to zoom in, I screw it up. They are all over the place, look. And there they are already. Angel's still flapping. What a mighty God, what a mighty God, what a mighty God we serve. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. Oh, tell me. Okay, hold up, look. You see them two angels, y'all, right? Hold up, I'm going slow. I still can't see them. I'm all the way, y'all. I still can't get them. But they're angels. They're hovering. I just want you guys to see. You see those rest of the air, right? I just want you guys to see all the angels that, you know. Maybe you guys get in heaven and start videotaping your skies and stuff. But, because I actually do have a picture of an angel under a moon. I actually have a picture of an angel on the moon. And also, I have a video of an angel on top of the moon. What, two or three nights ago? I'm like, wow. It's blue. Blue angel at the freaking moon. That's crazy. Man, he must be pretty big if I can see him that far away. But like I said, God got some huge angels. There's a lot of pictures I haven't posted yet. God got some huge angels. A lot of them I hadn't posted because I wanted them to be well-defined. And some of them not well-defined, but I know it's an angel. It's huge. They're huge. They're huge. And you have to realize, that's why I wanted you guys to listen to Dean Braxton's testimony. He tells you how big Father God is. Father God is like huge. You don't even know the size of Father God, okay? It's just Father God. We ain't talking about Jesus. Father God. We probably a grain of salt compared with we probably got a grain of salt on the ground compared to Father God, because you don't know how big he is. He's huge. And I can't wait to meet him. I know you're like, you want to meet Father God? Yes, hello. If I can go to the throne room and get me some videotape, who? Who you talking about? That'd be the happiest thing in the world. I'm like, who? Father God, let me come to the throne room. You know how awesome that'd be? You can go to the throne room with Jesus, Father God, it, the seraphim, the cherubims. Freaking up the 12 apostles, child, please. I would love to go to the throne room. Woo. I would love to go visit there. They got it going on. Let me visit there. I'm like, shoot. Let me videotape the throne room. Guarantee you can't lie it. You can't say angel is no, you can't say heaven don't exist then. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? I'm gonna ask him, can I do it? I'm gonna ask him. I don't know if I get to do it because we get ready to go, but it'll be something cool to put down there. Like, shoot, the girl went to the throne room. You don't know? It's still God's glory. Ain't mine. But I just like, that'll be a super, ooper, duper blessing. I think anybody get a chance to go to heaven got it going on. You seen that? Look. Oh, light manifesting. Child, y'all need to make up your mind. They need to make up their mind. Y'all know what they want to do. There's another one. I tell you, I got angels all over the place. Please give your life to Jesus Christ, people. Go to the description box. Read everything you need to do except Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior. If you still need confirmation, just say, I cover. Once you say salvation prayer, please say it because you have to say it. Say, I cover myself with the blood of Jesus Christ and I bind any interference from Satan's demons. And you ask, Lord Jesus, I said salvation prayer. I see these videos. I see these doggone pictures. I need to know if you really real. Please give me confirmation. Show yourself or something. Please show yourself. He'll do it. Because that's how much he loves you and that's how much he's trying to bring you home. If anyone know a person for angels to follow them, to take them, to show you heaven's existence, should tell you a lot. Be blessed, people. Amen.